Does DeMar know you?
Oh, what? Hey,
they used to know me. Let me check. They used to know me, man.
He didn't change.
New contracts, man. Rudy Gay came in town.
You, man, what's up with you, man? You're tricky, man.
I'm fucked up, dog. I just flew in.
What you said?
Miami.
You done had a baby now. You done changed on me, dog.
DeMar.
Hollywood now, dog.
Yeah, he big time, man. They talking about you, man. They talking about Kevin Durant coming here. I didn't know you was coming. We are all good now.
Hey, he's been calling out your name all day, saying that you beat the crap out of OJ Mayo. That's the only thing he's been saying.
OJ Mayo talking about he want to play you one-on-one.
Who is that? You call him with
nigga,
that, right?
This is his connect. This OJ Mayo connect. They called me one day talking about set up the one-on-one.
I mean, if that's his man, then he got to ride with his man.
You know who I'm riding with.
It's all love, man.
You know who I'm riding with.
I'm just the Don King of this shit. I'm just Don King of this situation.
You see, he pawned his back, man. He let his money talk, man. He don't want to talk no more. Until then.
Hey,
yeah, that's my boy.
Hey,
DeMar. Andrew Wiggins says that he wants to play for Toronto. What do you say about that?
I ain't got nothing to do with that.
No, but is it cool that a young kid, cool. I mean, he's a big prospect?
He's from Toronto. What you expect him to say? No, I say the same thing, you know, L.A. when I was getting drafted, but, you know.
What's next for you, do you know?
Get money. What's next for me?
Yeah.
Keep moving.